Plus, Gannon is on site at a shop that many of you may have heard of.
Katie, anyone that knows racing or high performance knows the name Butler Performance. And coming up, we're gonna take you inside. I'm here at Butler Performance in Lawrenceburg, Tennessee, and it's wild to think what was once a racing hobby over the years turned into a performance company known all over the world.
Yeah, Butler Performance started in the late 80s with my dad, Jim Butler. He had a passion for Pontiacs, GTOs. Through the years, after building our own engines, guys noticed cars were running well, asked us to do engine work for them, and because there wasn't a lot of guys doing Pontiacs out there, well, we got some attention. So that developed into a business. Yeah, our hobby absolutely turned into our business, what we do for a living, and it's all we've ever done. So we've never done anything but this, my brother and I. We started from a shop, which is actually an old barn. We converted into a shop next to our house where I grew up, and that's where we started. And then we updated, we added, we built a new building. In the early 2000s, we moved to another building. And about 3 years ago, we moved to the current building we're at right now. We all love Pontiacs. That's what we built the business around. We grew up with Pontiacs. That's what we built our name on, and we love it. We're even amazed on how far it's came with the performance of the Pontiac engine that hasn't been built since the late 70s.
Well, Ben is doing a valve job, but coming up, Katie, we're gonna show you how these high-performance custom engines are made. Need any help?
No.
I read you loud and clear, 10-4. You got the one snowman, I'm eastbound and down.
Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can be done? We've got a long way to go, and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old Bandit run. Keep your foot hard on the pedal, son, never mind them brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done?
Break Butler Performance into three areas. It would be parts, dyno, and custom engine building.
As performance has evolved over the years, we went from stock blocks to and factory pieces, which is all we had for years and years. Then Eldebrock came out with aluminum heads in the 90s, and that really kicked off the aftermarket for the traditional Pontiac engine. That led to aftermarket blocks. We have both cast iron and aluminum aftermarket blocks. We've just developed some billet, solid billet aluminum blocks, and so we'll be doing ProMod style engines with those. We now have the capability to make around 3,000 horsepower with a traditional Pontiac design. With the turbo technology, it's been amazing. You know, 1,000 horsepower is basically run of the mill these days and driving on the street with the air conditioner on, you know. And so, you know, back where we started in the late 80s and 90s working with factory blocks and factory pieces, we had no idea it'd ever come to this. It's been amazing to watch.
Butler Performance builds about 75 engines a year. And coming up, Katie, I'm gonna take you over to the dyno room. To the dyno room at Butler Performance, where every engine that leaves this facility is tuned and tested before a customer ever sees it.
So we do a lot of high-end race engines. Again, my brother Rodney's building a new ProMod now. do engines for guys like Big Chief, who runs on a very high level with, again, 2,500 to 3,000 horsepower twin turbo engines. The main focus of our business for years now have been big inch street motors. They may make 800 horsepower on pump gas.
Now, once this engine is tested and tuned up, it's gonna be shipped back over to Boost Addicts.
Anybody that races with a Pontiac, you gotta respect them, because it's the hard way to go, for sure. It's easier and easier now with the parts we have available.
Another component of Butler Performance is their part sales, where they ship 50 plus packages a day, not only locally, but all over the world.
Butler Performance is a mail order business, primarily. We love to see customers come in and visit us, and they do from all across the country, across the world for that matter. But 90% of what we do is shipped out. We sell a lot of parts, kits, rotating assemblies, cylinder heads, packages, etc.
He's bound to die, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound to Butler Bandit Run.